Hello friends, how are you? Welcome again on my channel, that is Post, myself Ajit. Very first, I will say stay home, stay safe and do coding, because coding is the best. So let's start with this video. In this video, I will show you Angular 10 AG Grid hide columns for mobile devices. So friends, very first I will say, please watch the video till the end for better understanding and also please subscribe my channel for latest Angular 10 updates. So let's start. So friends, on my screen you can see the AG grid with four columns: make, model, price and year. But when I open same grid on mobile device, then price and year column will be hidden. So friends, I will show you the working example. And friends, I want to share something. I make blog post and I make videos, but so many people say that your posts are okay or your posts are bad, and some says your posts are good. But this happens with me every day and I don't care. So for friends, I love to make videos, I love to make posts, so I will carry on for long because this is my passion and I just love that. So friends, let's start. On my screen you can see AG grid with four columns: make, model, price and year. And when I will open the same grid on mobile device, then you will see price and year will be hidden. Now I'm going to show you. And friends, this is very interesting. Now I am set it for mobile device, iPhone. I'm going to refresh it. You will see only make and model. So friends, see, here are only two columns: make and model, and price year gone. Friend, have you seen just two column for mobile device? And now again I will go back to desktop, refresh it. So friends, see, four columns are back: make, model, price and year. So friends, have you seen? Show hide is working. Now one time I will show you again. Mobile, refresh, I will see only two columns: make and model. Look friends, make and model. Close, refresh, and total four columns. So friends, look, it's working just amazing. And I want to share, I made this post because of my blog viewer. He offered me some pricing, but I didn't take and I made it for free because I love that. So friends, now come to the coding section. Like always, I will share the code snippet link inside the video description and you can get the code easily. So friends, if you have any kind of query, suggestion or requirement, then you can comment on this video as well. So thank you friends for watching this video. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care.